I grew up. This is my yard. That's my pet boy. You know, from when I was 16, I started to run away and started to play ball on my own. My mom started to support me when I reached 18. Got good on this field, now I'm one of the greatest.
This is the house that I was raised in. This right here. This is poverty, man. And that's the way I grew up.
These guys are my young childhood friends. Yeah. These are the real homies. These are my homies. Yeah. Yeah, see the guys are pundering. You could watch them punter.
I had a dream to say that, you know, I want to play football. Eventually, like when I became like 12 or 13 years old, I played on my first team.
If we beat Guatemala right now, our confidence is going to go up. We're probably going to receive even more support back home, and we're going to prove to ourselves that we can play at a much higher level. And it's not going to be easy. We need to go into the game thinking about winning.
Here is where everything started for me on Tyrone. Right here, at this field right here.
Exactly, yeah. Right here.
3, 2, 1, cheese.
Let's work on all the things we've been doing so well, guys. The possession's getting better. We need to finish our chances, though.
I was always dream of playing internationally. And I get that. I did that. I reached what I want to be. If they're going to get a contract or something outside in America or in some way in Europe.
We were asking the Federation to give us a few days on synthetic grass so that the players can get used to it. It's a different kind of surface.
David and Linares, you guys are here 8 and 10. Lennon and Cafu, 8 and 10. You guys are both going in. Two of you go in at a time for each cross. You guys alternate each time. Stay over here. David, you need to be right here. Cafu, are you guys listening?
These guys right here play football every day.
So they're the next generation doing what you did.
Yes.
This is the time now Belize have to really show what they got. Belize make it to one step. Now this is the time they gotta make it to another step now.
We will win!
Good luck to the team, man. Tough love.
This is the moment for them. They're ready.
We are warriors, you know. We won't go down without a fight. I think we can shock the world, I mean, honestly.